Hey folks, it's Alex here, back with another exciting Synthesia update. To help with all your video creation needs, you can now create videos in 5 different aspect ratios, which means you can now make your video perfect for watching on any device or platform. Let me show you how. To use aspect ratios, simply create a new video or edit an existing one. Once inside Studio, click the drop-down arrow next to the video title located in the top left of your screen. Here you'll be able to select from 5 different aspect ratios and see suggestions for their use. Let's go for portrait video, which is perfect for mobile. Once selected, the canvas automatically changes to the new aspect ratio. From here, you can easily edit and resize your elements to fit your new aspect ratio. You also have the new ability to zoom into your project canvas and pan the video using the hand symbol located in the bottom right of the canvas. When you want to return to full size, the fit option allows you to view your video in full size again. It is important to note that the panning option is only visible once you have zoomed in or out of the canvas, like so. When you are happy with your video, you can click Generate and the video will be generated in its new mobile aspect ratio. Take a look. So, what do you think? We hope this new feature helps you create videos for all sorts of new use cases, platforms, and devices. Ciao, ciao.